And I think that that's really. And when he started, I was like, whoa, okay. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So as you can tell by the title of this video today, I'm going to be doing a reaction video to That Mexican OT by Johnny Dang featuring Paul Wall and Drodi. So Johnny Dang, I looked him up because he actually looked familiar. And he's a jeweler, so I don't know if he just now started out doing music or whatever, or if I'm just late to the party. But I'm really interested to see what's in this video, so no further talking. I'm just going to get right into it. I don't know if this is going to be like... It's a new product that offers... Damn. Sorry, let me pause it while I'm talking. I don't know if this is going to be like trolling, like if it's going to be like a like satire or a spoof, or if it's going to be like real music, but we're going to see. Damn, D Green, you did this.
Toby, just do it.
Hey, yo, is that that Mexican OT?
That good dog got me looking just like Johnny Dang.
Louis Vuitton umbrella when I walk through the rain. In the kitchen whipping chicken, counting bread like Kane's. Good dog got a Mexican liquor like Johnny Dine. Heat deep, muddy water stick, carry my cane. Right pocket got money, left pocket cocaine. Bulletproof white Cadillac riding in the tank. I'm a dirty bag, baby, from dirty bag with a dirty case. Slide down your block, light it up with flame. Chopping on the block, wide the leg, doing jumbo jacks. Smoking on the wood, yellow timber like it's lumberjack. Suppressor on the Mac 10, sounding like it's bubble wrap. TV in the shower, I'ma give his ass a bubble bath. Choppers and choppers, little bitch, I got a whole lot of that. With the steel, I'ma kill, yeah, I got him falling back. Got me feeling like a baby that's finna so my bottle it. I'm just rhyming words, I don't even know how to rap. Every time they see me, baby, lead it, I'm flossed up. Got crossed up, dick in the dirt, then I bounced up. I'll be catching these place, fuck around and get moused up. I'll be eating the booty like Sally, get it tossed up. Pop trunk on the hatter while we waving goodbye. I'm from Lone Star, sipping lean with pecan pie. I don't play by respect for that, we gon' die. Time and money, so baby, leave, I'ma be on time. Louis Vuitton umbrella when I walk through the rain. In the kitchen, whipping chicken, counting bread like Kane's. Good dog, got a Mexican liquor like Johnny Dine. Heat deep, muddy water stick, carry my cane. Right pocket got money, left pocket cocaine. Bulletproof white Cadillac riding in the tank. I'm a dirty bag, baby, from dirty bag with a dirty case. Slide down your block, light it up with flame.
In the lake, smoke that, long foes poked out. Keep peas in the drought, get the money down south. Feeling like Johnny Dang, got diamonds in my chain. Hit your bitch in the guts with this big old thing. I got ice on my neck like it's swollen. They cold in the bitch, yeah, these diamonds look frozen. Real players get chose, so you know that I be chosen. Got exotic in my pocket, grab a slap with a knife.
Hold on. First of all, I thought that was French Montana, but I thought that Johnny Dang was going to be the one doing the music, but that's the name of the song, so my bad. That Mexican OT is, like, the artist. This is hard. His flow is giving the baby to me, but, like, still, obviously, he has his own unique sound. This goes hard. This is something I would listen to on my own. That's why, like, this is my reaction. I'm like, wow. Like, he's hard. There's a lot of handsome guys in this video. I love his tats. I love his grills. I know that has nothing to do with the song, but I'm reacting to the visuals too, so I had to throw that in there. Y'all know me. No, this is tough. I'm not gonna lie to you. This is one of my favorite videos that I've reacted to on this channel thus far, and I'm not even finished with it. So, yeah.
Roll it. I stay out the way, don't be all in the mix. Call me for sevens, don't call me for six. I ain't selling no grands, bitch, come buy a zip. See the streets getting dry, finna go and take a trip, let's dip. Hold up, wait a minute, if I get it, then I spend it. When I'm in it, can't pretend it, keep it tended. With my business, I'm relentless, ain't no witness. I got two rent houses and the bitches getting rented. Bitch, I been a boss
Louis
for a
Vuitton
minute.
Louis Vuitton umbrella when I walk through the rain. In the kitchen, whipping chicken, counting bread like Kane's. Good dog, got a Mexican liquor like Johnny Dine. Heat deep, muddy water stick, carry my cane. Right pocket got money, left pocket cocaine. Bulletproof white Cadillac riding in the tank. I'm a dirty bad baby. Everybody with a dirty case, slide down your block, light it up with flames.
I got ice all over my body looking like a snowman. Big rocks in the grill dancing like a slow jam. My chain's so heavy, I'm walking like an old man. Try me, you gon' get tagged like a spray paint can. Smoking something from Spokane, I'm getting throwed. It's getting cold, put on a coat, my ice froze. Riding foes, I'm poking out on nice toes. Drive slow, my trunk up and the lights glow. When I'm sitting so low to the ground, I might scrape it. Nothing fake, can't hit a paint, I might flake it. Riding down 288 in the top vacant. Thinking you gon' run up on me, then you mistaken. Getting baked, breaking them off and leaving stains. I came through dripping a puddle, you thought it rained. Everything flawless from the grills to the chain. I done spent a lot of change, now I'm looking like Johnny
Dang. Louis Vuitton umbrella when I walk through the rain. In the kitchen whipping chicken, counting bread like Kane's. Good dog, got a Mexican liquor like Johnny Dine. Heat deep, muddy water stick, carry my cane. Right pocket got money, left pocket cocaine. Bulletproof white Cadillac riding in the tank. I'm a dirty bag, baby, from dirty bag with a dirty case. Slide down your block, light it up with flames.
not to be dramatic, but that was hard. Like, this is the type of stuff I like to react to. Where is that Mexican OT from? Let me look it up real quick because this is something I have to know. Oh, he's from Texas. I think. It says that rapper is one of the premier emerging talents coming out of Texas right now. Okay. Yeah, he definitely, I love his accent. I love when rappers have like dope accents to follow their flow because it makes their music way more alluring to me. Like, it makes me want to listen even more if I just like the sound of your voice. But nah, that absolutely goes hard. Like, this is something I would blast in the car. And yeah, like, you can tell, I just read a comment that says you can tell they had a lot of fun making this video. They all seem to be having a lot of fun and just loving rap music. And I love that. I love the visuals of this. Like, it was clean. It was concise. Like, it was tats everywhere. It was grills everywhere. Like, the cars, the cinematics of it, if that's the right word. Like, this was absolutely, like, nah, this much respect to everybody in this video. Yeah, somebody said no girls, no drugs, just gas. Like, it was fire. And I definitely agree with that. It was the epitome of a dope rap video without the cliche stereotypical parts of what a rap video should look like. And that's what I really like, because he seems to be very interested in having his own like craft and his own flow. And I think that that's really, and when he started, I was like, whoa, okay, like, I'm trying to keep up with him, trying to figure out what he's saying so I can, like, comment on the actual lyricism, but, yeah, this did not disappoint me. I honestly did not know what to expect at all, but this did not disappoint, so, I'ma go, because I just reacted to my amazing song for today. I just heard an amazing new song for today. Y'all put me on. So make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe, and tell everyone that you can about my channel. Anyone that has access to the internet, I would definitely appreciate you sharing what I have going on here. You will love it here if you love reaction videos / fashion. And make sure that you give me more suggestions of what you want to see on my channel. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.